गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फोर चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 18 ऑफ कोर्स बुक. ओके, सो ब्रिंग आउट योर बुक एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 75. सो डायरेक्टली आई एम कमिंग टू द एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2. मेक सेंटेंसेस बिगिनिंग विथ टेल मी. दिस इज यू हैव टू डू इन द सेम वे यू हैव डन प्रीवियसली. सो यू हैव टू बिगिन द सेंटेंसेस विथ टेल मी. Which class are you in? Number A. Tell me which class you are in. Number C. Which desk do you use? Tell me which desk you use. Number E. Which newspaper do you read? Tell me which newspaper you read. Which drawing did you do? Tell me which drawing you did. So for exercise number 2, you have to do A, C, E and G. Now come to exercise number 3. Change the sentences beginning with the words in brackets. Again, you have to change the sentences using the words given in the brackets. For exercise 3, we will do number B, D, F and H. So come to number B. Which book did she lose? Ask her. Ask her which book she lost. Children, here it is did, so we are changing the verb in past tense. Which program is she going to listen to? Do you know? Do you know which program she is going to listen to? Question mark. Which play are they going to? Ask them. Number F. Ask them which play they are going to. Number H. Which flat do they live in? I know which flat they live in. So for exercise number 3, you have to do B, D, F and H. Okay, now come to exercise number 4. Change the sentences beginning with the words in bracket. Again, you have to change the sentences beginning with the word given in brackets. Number 1. A. Who is it? Do you know who it is? Who is the girl? I don't know who the girl is. Who are the two men? Can you tell me who the two men are? Who is the tallest boy? I wonder who the tallest boy is. So children, for exercise number 2, you have to do A, C, E and G. For exercise number 3, you have to do B, D, F and H. And for exercise number 4, you have to do A, B, C and D. And for exercise number 5, I am sending the pic of the answer. Okay. And you have to also do the workbook. And after completing, please submit me your work in my personal number. Okay. Thank you and have a nice day.